My name is Ceciley Starkey, and I'm from Brownsburg, Indiana. I went to Brownsburg High School, and I am a biology and chemistry double major. The best thing about being a science major is that there's so much that you can do with it. I started out pre-PT here, and now I'm pre-med. My backup plan is to do genetic counseling, but along the way I thought about doing research too. And whereas a lot of college students change their majors so many times, when you're in the sciences, you can change what you want to do with it, but you don't necessarily have to change your major because that love for the sciences is still there. My favorite class that I've taken here is genetics and advanced genetics. I really like that it integrated math a little bit more into it, and it had a little bit more of a clinical aspect to it, which brought me more interested into genetic counseling or into medicine. And I developed a really great relationship with that professor, Dr. Sandy Davis. Undergrads actually have the opportunity to be able to be lab assistants and be teacher assistants and build those great relationships with your professors that help you network further on down the road and help you be able to get in and be involved and pay you a little bit too along the way. My advice to a senior in high school is to really be looking at the city of the college that you're looking at and not just the college itself, because it's the city that brings so much to the atmosphere of your university.